The alchemy of wealth from air will bring a second blight upon mankind. This fog of death will cloak the land, and those men who are not prepared will succumb to its foul clutches. For God shows no mercy on those who heed not his words. Thus will the end come, and the world, made unworthy in his eyes, will be purified by black angels, so that he may begin anew.
Yes, you!
I've got eyes on you. Follow my voice. In the tube. Don't just stand there gulping. Hurry! Now listen up. We're fine. We'll kill you. So no messing about with these blinders. Keep going. Come on, it's not too far now.
Built that myself. I call it the Prepper Pad. It's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch over you. And you'll need it. Better sort the lights out. There's a generator in the toilets. See the green light on your smart map? Now you can see what you're doing. Go back to the main room and look at the monitors. You see? The last person I tried to help went outside without the pad. and look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a Bob, bug out bag, see? You need it and what's inside. Now might be a good time to try out your radar. Go on, pick up the cricket bat. Don't be squeamish. Think of it as an unspoken agreement between survivors. Because if you got infected, wouldn't you want someone to do the same for you? Good going. A nasty business, but it's got to be done. Now, check that bolt. As I recall, there's a pistol and ammo you're definitely gonna need. Good work. You've got to keep this place clean if you want to survive. More than 20 hours awake, and your decision-making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep. Head back to the main room and take another look at the monitors. They're hooked into CCTV cameras all over London. This one's from a supermarket near you. But the more eyes you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them. People think CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ, but they're wrong. I was a Royal Signals boy in the army. I can teach you a thing or two about secure comms. Time for your first field trip. Those cameras won't fix themselves, and you need to do a little shopping. Give me a sec, I'll get those shutters up for you. To get out. There's bound to be one somewhere at that station. Use your pad's environmental scanner to search the area. Perimeter looks calm, for now. Thank you. That's the one. Safe house is my handiwork. A long time ago, I teamed up with a bunch of no-hopers called the Ravens of D. I helped them fortify places like this, because we knew this was coming. John Dee predicted the plague and the Great Fire of London that stopped it. And he saw plague victims in his own lifetime. Even tried to find a cure, the panacea. But it's a myth. You can see as well as anyone. There's no cure for this. Use your pad to scan that door, and I'll hack it open for you. I'll get that for you. I've locked the place down for your safety. Okay, you're free to come and go now. Scan every CCTV junction box you locate so I can hack it and bring those cameras back online. Face down a bloody horde? It's your life. You just walked past a working junction box, by the way. That's a camera hub, in case you've never noticed one before. Excellent. Your smart map's been updated. Without a good map, you're a goner out there. There's a manhole nearby that's your quickest way back to the safe house. Have a gander. Sometimes retreat is your best option. This is where it all started, and this is where it'll end. I promise you. Protect the safe house. Your survival depends on it. it's inside the supermarket. Be careful. Use your radar. You have to ping areas manually if you want to know what's lurking in your blind spots. Inside before every blighter from miles around comes running. Find a hammer. You're gonna need to rip the planks off some doors. While you're there, stock up. If it's not nailed down, loot it. find the box, link the pad up to bring the cameras back online. Hunting for food's a good idea, but don't come crying to me if that thing gives you indigestion, or worse. Molotov cocktails are classic. Sometimes you just can't beat the classics. CCTV cameras are back. Every time you scan one of those junction boxes, I'll hack it and update your smart map. Take a look at your pad. Good. Now, find your way back to that shortcut you passed earlier and get your ass back to the safe house in one piece. That bloody punk's making enough noise to raise the dead. Get out of there! So you made it back. Now, you may have noticed a box in the main room with a Raven symbol on it. Time to show you how it works. Shite. And not before time. There's a horde approaching. Check your radar. You can stash your weapons, ammo and supplies in there. You can't carry everything while you're outside, but a well-stocked cache will give you options before you set off. So drop whatever you want in it. Intelligence left. But they've got a hunter's instinct, like an animal. And that's how I think of them. Not your neighbour, your friend, your relatives. They're all dead, and those things wearing their faces are not human. I've had an idea. I think it's time we got eyes on Buckingham Palace and took a look around. You might even be able to sneak inside if they're distracted, keeping the infected out. You need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for better weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected. Thank you. So different if people had listened to John Dee. But by the time he saw what was coming, Elizabeth was dead, and James I had no love for prophecies or alchemy. And he was so obsessed with black magic, he wrote a manual called Demonology and sent his witch hunters around England to hang witches and warlocks. Dee had to go into hiding. Bloody idiots. Thank you. thing about Buck Palace, see? It's not just a building. It's a fortress. A highly secure location. You can bet your ass they've stockpiled guns and ammo like nobody's business. They flocked here thinking they'd be safe, that the royals would protect them. But the establishment looks after itself, no one else. God helps those who help themselves. Never forget that. Flag upside down. That's a distress signal. Maybe they're still alive inside there. don't mess around with those. Pull the pin, count to three, throw the bloody thing away. Sharp, soldier. Infected incoming. There's your way in. Be careful. Radio signal won't reach you down there. You're on your own. Lovely woman, the Queen. For an ancient lizard posing as a human, anyway. But I tell you, she knows the score. It's the government didn't want anyone to know about Dee's prophecy, not her Madge. I hope they get her away to India or something. Their climate's better for reptiles, anyway. There's your way in. Be careful. I won't have eyes on you down there. You're on your own. I'm losing you. Must be shielded. Watch your back.
you there? How did you get in here? Oh, never mind. You're clean, aren't you? So you must be pretty good. Well, perhaps we could help each other. Sorry, I should explain. There are security monitors and speakers in the walls. I'm Peter Knight, junior doctor to the royal household. So don't worry, you're not going mad. do come and find me in the lab, won't you? Sorry, I know these corridors are a labyrinth. But, well, that's the point, you see, to keep intruders out. I suppose I should warn you, there are also a few infected roaming around in here. Used to be an alien group soldiers, you see, but, well, they're all infected now. Terrible shame. You in person. It's safer for both of us, you understand. I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection. You see, it's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test on. Like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, I fear. If you'll forgive me for a moment, I'm sure you can help me. Right. Now here's how you could help. There's a book, De Remedi Secreti, by Conrad Gesner. A fascinating text, but what I'm after is Dee's own copy where he made annotations. I believe it's in the palace library, which means going upstairs, I'm afraid. Would you be so kind? The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace. hope you don't mind the music, by the way. William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favorite composer, apparently. I find it helps me work, it's very soothing. You're doing ever so well. I do feel awful about the poor guards. Well, technically, I'm an... I've just realized you probably have no idea what Omega Group is. Top secret, you see, but it matters now. It's an elite group to protect the royal family. But the outbreak caught us on the hop, and now with these poor men who used to guard the bunker. Well, I suppose you could say they're still guarding.
Thank you.
Where was I? You must forgive me, I'm a little distracted. Ah yes, Dr. Dee. John Dee was a scientist, alchemist, natural philosopher and all that, to Elizabeth I. Some people say he was even a spy. Imagine that. And Dee wrote a warning, you see, about this outbreak. Oh, dear. Sorry, must dash.
Following the recommendations of De Remedi Secreti. Following the recommendations of De Remedi Secreti. I reduced the pus to a dry powder and discovered that injecting the concoction into the subject... God forgive me that I refer to my own wife as subject... causes the black blood to retract and wither. I glimpse the flush. And at last, with blessed mercy, ceased moving forever. May God have mercy upon her soul, and allow it now to rest. I remain following the recommendations of De Remedi Secreti. I reduced the pus to a dry powder.
Oh, hello. Oh, I see you found Gesner's book. I do hope it wasn't too much trouble. I'd pass it through, would you? Ah, wait. There's something else. That gadget of yours looks rather like something the Omega chaps used to carry. Would you step over there and scan that infected chap with it? A full scan and analyze, mind you, to isolate the infected gland. The human body really is a fascinating thing. Even after all vital signs in the subject cease, the body continues to fight the infection. Amazing, eh? You'll have to put him out of his misery first. Then take the syringe and fill it up with antibodies from the infected gland. Perfect. Now, that syringe will synthesize a virucide. Sort of poison, quite deadly. There's enough for one injection, but you can refill it from another willing volunteer. In return, I need another favor. A second book, Studium Contagione, a study of infection by D himself. It's very rare. But I happen to know Ron Friedman has a copy in his flat on Brick Lane. Ron's one of those Raven chaps, you see.
you.
Shame about this chap. He couldn't handle the horror, you see. Then again, maybe he was more sensible than the rest of us.
Ah!
Now where are you going? Are you scavenging for supplies or what? The pickings round here won't be very rich. These poor buggers have to fend for themselves. Abandoned by the government, the so-called public servants, who all hot-footed it to Westminster and the palace instead. That lot of good it did them, eh? You hear that? That's exactly why this country's gone to shite. People partying when they should have been prepping. Honestly, I'm surprised anyone else survived. Okay, maybe not everyone knows about Dee's prophecies, but to be so blind when Armageddon is in your face, I despair.
Rise up!